We're so honored to be here today at the ribbon cutting right off 14th here in Greer. I'm Alan Smith, President CEO of the Greer Chamber of Commerce. And to celebrate this event, I have to present to Phil Faisal and his staff the symbolic first dollar of net profit. So Phil, here you
Thank
are.
You, Alan.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much. On behalf of the Village Hospital and Spartanburg Regional, we're excited that all of you are here today. This is a great day for us here at the Spartanburg Regional in the Village. This operation has been at the medical office building for some period of time, and as they have continued to grow, we have seen a need for them to move into some additional space to accommodate that growth. We're excited to have them here on Highway 14 as we continue to expand our services along Highway 14 and be a part of this great community of Greer.
Yeah.